I'm Phil George. I ranch here near Lebo, Kansas. AI has always been a tool that I've used, both from a standpoint to basically improve the cow herd, but also from a profitability standpoint. And my wife and I both can inseminate, but we choose to actually hire people that have done that and done a lot of it and been capable of doing a lot of cows in a very short period of time, and we think that's well worth it. They also have the right equipment. The AI barn is always really helpful. One of the key things is if you're going to go to all this work, you got to select the right bull. And in my experience, Select Sires has probably had the best bulls available for what we're interested in trying to do in our program, which is a very performance-based. They probably have 20 or 30 bulls in their bull battery that actually will work quite well for us. When you figure up if you want to get anywhere even close to performance that we're trying to get out of our AI sires, you're going to be paying $7,000-$9,000 for a bull. And so by the time you'd actually depreciate that over 100 conceptions, plus the cost of keeping the bull, it's actually cheaper to actually go with an AI program. So anyway, the reason we do it is for predictability and performance. We pretty well know what the calves are going to look like and how they're going to perform consistently. And also, we're going to know what those replacement heifers are going to be like. And so we know that every generation is going to be better than the last generation. And so I guess that's why we AI, and that's why we choose to work with Select Sires. Thank you.